Oh shit, wait, we're inside? Oh, okay.
Give me some support.
Maybe, can I... Do you fucking die? Is this the way we're meant to go? Yes, it is. Oh, hello. Wow, I expertly shot his hat off with a shotgun. That's amazing. I still haven't seen any cats, but then again, to be fair, I haven't been looking for the cats. Can you advance and like shoot some of the guys? Okay, Rares, you stuck behind the wall again. One second. Oh yeah, there's no audio. Sorry, because he's now talking to us, I was wondering if I could fucking turn the audio up. But no! I swear I'm missing something. So this guy knows who we are. And we did something for him. Is he the reason we're in Shanghai? That's a broken texture. I feel like I've missed something, but I don't think so. You know what I mean? Like, how have I missed something when there's been not kind of that many cutscenes? Or... cover. Let the shield. $200, thank you. Oh shit. I don't know where this enemy shotgun guy is. What the fuck? Oh. Stop walking towards... You're a fucking idiot, Rios. He was reloading and walking towards the guy! That wasn't my fault there. I got into a very secure location and the game went, nah. Oh shit, that's a guy chucking nades. There's a guy chucking nades. Could Rios?
See a mounted gun.
Ow. Stay there. You fucker.
Let's regroup. Here I
come. Oh, we're gonna plant some C4. Run away. Boom!
Wait. This is the detonator for a nuclear bomb located in the heart of that city. I let go and 7 million people die.
Bullshit!
Shoot me, then. I wonder if you'd be such a tough mercenary with the blood of 7 million lives on your hands.
Save them.
So what now?
Have you noticed the way people have been behaving in this society that we live in? Animals. All of them. Take away the shell of government, these laws, and people are nothing but beasts. Completely selfish and infinite. Ignorant.
What the hell are you talking about?
I'm talking about honor, sacrifice, something you would know nothing about. I release this trigger and 7 million people die. Unless I give the order, my men continue to execute civilians. You have no power. But if one of you is willing to show me sacrifice, I will order my men to pull out. We will leave, and I will disarm this bomb.
What sacrifice? What are you talking about?
If one of you has the will to shoot the other, sacrifice your partner for the greater good.
Oh, shit.
Do as I said. Kill your partner. Kill your friend, and all this ends.
You're out of your mind.
You have 10 seconds. 10 seconds, or I make the decision for you.
Ah, what do I know? What? 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 You can't. What? What? You can't. What? You can't. What? What? What is this decision? What is this decision? I've paused because I don't. What? What? So. What? I don't want to kill Rios, by the way. What do I do? What do I do? What's the good decision? What's the good decision? What's the good decision? Fuck! I don't know what the good decision is! I don't know! I'm literally having a breakdown over here. What is... what? I don't know! I don't know! I really don't know! What do I do? I feel like... Can I trust him? Can we trust him to actually... I don't want to trust him. But I don't want to kill Rios. Right, we're not killing Rios. We're killing this guy.